It is Eclipse Day, the 8th of April. I've waited 64 years. I was 9 years old when I discovered my astronomy book in Mrs. Jenkins' fourth grade class, and a little pocketbook of stars. Listen to the birds.
That
is so cool. Get a bite and like them.